kid is going to be a hell of a star one day, just looking at the movements and the balance of this kid. Like I said, 19 years old, that's what impresses me, Vic.
Well, he said he is ready to grind, calls himself a young OG. Quickly from behind, shoulders down. Just able to kick out with Scripps. You remember your TV debut? I mean, what thoughts did you have going through your mind as Scripps?
Oh, yeah. Talking about the butterflies, man. Just trying to get those butterflies to line up and fly straight just like this kid. Javon Evans.
Wow.
He's looking good.
Evans is cooking right now into the cover. And another kick out. A nice takedown. Look at Evans fighting back. Evans doing his best right now to rally in this matchup. You look around, Booker, you see the young OG signs already up in the NXT universe. And how in the hell did he bounce from the top to his feet to up and around, and he ain't done yet? That's gotta be it. Oh. Hey, you got two credits. You got two credit Scripts. Top off with a big clothesline, and now that fire.
Oh, yeah.
Now that energy. All the. I actually think that was a smart move by OTN. A
little timeout. That's all we need. A little timeout.
Getting bouncy. And like the Jeffersons, he's trying to get up on the east side.
What the hell are you doing about the Jeffersons?
Evans back in the ring. Well, Scripps showcased athleticism, and you know what? Javon Evans took his eye off the ball. Is it gonna work out for Scripps? Scripps has the backup tonight. Evans fighting back. Now, this has turned into a slugfest.
This kid's a fighter, I give him that. Oh, but he just got dropped right on the back of his head. Hard, man, that was gnarly, man.
That was a gnarly suplex as Scripps to the top.
But if this shit, whoa!
He's able to roll right through off that moonsault miss, was able to get caught and dropped. Javon Evans, you can't think about it. You gotta go for it. Hold it in the road! For his grandmother, for his dreams, Evans shocks the NXT Universe. Massive upset!